Welcome guys to my first exciting YouTube video on a few basics that I want to share with you today. I'm going to go through a very, very short but easy flow, combining a couple of strength elements, but also to really ground ourselves, help reduce some stress, some anxiety, to really bring some consciousness to your breath, helping you to switch off the mind, and also relieve a lot of tension in all those areas that we end up holding on to a lot of tension, whether or not you're training a lot, whether or not you're not training that much, and just from lack of movement, you're still holding on to tension. From both ends of the spectrum, I hope this can serve quite a large variety. Let's begin. So I just want you to take a nice seat. If you find that it's really hard to sit in this position and you find that you want to round into the back, then maybe just get a little cushion and just pop it underneath your backside. What it will do will tilt the pelvis forward slightly and help you to really elongate the spine. So either way, if you want the cushion or not. Okay, I just want you to rest the arms just on the knees, and I just want you to close down the eyes. I just want you to bring awareness to the breath. And start to very slowly elongate each inhale and each exhale. I want you to also start to bring awareness to the pelvic floor area for women, perineum for guys. Think of the base of your spine and think of lifting in and up. Keep the breath going and think of lifting all the way up, up through the spine, all the way to the crown of the head. And really ground the sit bones too. And I just want you to bring your hands to your heart center. Even if it's a slow flow, we are on our mats. So I want you to set an intention and keep your intention present. Stay open-minded, and I want you to really observe yourself through this small flow. Observe your mind, observe the physical body, observe emotions, and keep connected to your breath. Release the hands. Everyone take a big inhale. Exhale through the mouth. Again, inhale. Exhale through the mouth. One more inhale. Exhale through the mouth. Very slowly, I want you to start to open the eyes. I want you to roll over your knees, take your hands down, and just take yourself to all fours, like a tabletop position. I want your knees to be in line with your hips. Spread the fingertips wide and really push into the first finger and the thumb. Start to use the fingertips more. Now suck in the belly button to the spine and just tuck the pelvis under slightly. I want you to very slowly start to take the right arm and just draw it underneath the left. Sink down and start to lean on the back of that shoulder. You can take the head down if you wish to, maybe get a pillow if it's too much to touch the floor. The left hand can stay here, or you can start to take the left hand around to the back. I want you to then close your eyes and melt down. So we're going to hold this for a little while. awareness to your breath. And start to really scan the body from head to toe and notice if you're really still hanging on to something. Notice where you're holding on to that tension. And direct the breath to those areas. Maybe it might even still be in the fingertips, the jaw, the tongue. Now very slowly start to take the left hand, push up to release the right, and very slowly I want you to push back, keeping the knees in line with the hips, taking it to your child pose, drop the forehead to the floor, wiggle around a little bit if you need, releasing into the hips, and everyone take a big inhale, exhale, sigh it out, one more inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. Start to suck the belly button into the spine. Curl yourself up and take yourself back to your tabletop position. Now I want you to take the left hand, draw it underneath the right. And again, lean on the back of that shoulder. Keep the right hand there if you need support. If the head doesn't touch the floor, maybe you want to maybe take a pillow to release some of that tension in the back of the arm. You want to go deeper, take the right hand and start to take it round to the back of the body. Again, melt down. You might feel tightness in the right shoulder if the arm is coming back. If it's too much, take the right arm back. Again, just tune in to how the body feels. Don't force anything. And just take your awareness to your breath. With each breath, each exhale, allow the body to let go a little bit deeper. Now very slowly, start to take that right hand, push yourself to relieve the left arm, and take it back to all fours. I want you very slowly to make sure that the hands and wrists are stacked right above the shoulders. Tuck the pelvis forward so you're zipped up through the front line of the body. And with breath, start to inhale, look up to the sky and start to arch into the back. But you think vertebrae by vertebrae. As you exhale, you then start to look down, arch and round into the back. Squeeze the ribs together. Again, inhale. Start to look up. As you exhale, push the floor away from you, round into the spine. Come back to neutral. Very slowly, tuck the toes, and I want you to push up to your first downward dog. Now notice, say your downward dog, maybe quickly take a look. Notice if you're more here, you're putting too much pressure. Start to bring the chest back, as if you're drawing, reaching the arms up against your ears. Now use the fingers. Push into the mat using the first finger and your thumb. And think of sucking up. So taking some of the pressure out of the heel of the hand. Now make sure the feet are in line with the hips. Bend the knees slightly and push the butt to the sky as you start to draw the heels down a little bit closer to the mat. Roll your shoulders back and down the mat. And just keep that connection to the breath. If you wish, start to pedal out the feet. Get a little bit of movement in your first downward dog. Maybe grabbing hold of opposite ankle. Maybe lifting one leg, lifting the other. Whatever feels good. And breathe very slowly. I want you to start to walk the feet to the top of the mat. And then leave the feet so they're now hip width. Bend the knees. Push the sit bones up to the sky. Maybe keeping a slight bend in the knees and let the arms hang. Shake the head no. Shake the head yeah. And then now, very slowly, bend the knees, suck the belly in, and start to unravel yourself vertebrae by vertebrae. I want you to move so slowly. The head to come up completely last. And once it comes up, I want you to roll your shoulders back and down. Heel toe your feet together. Toe joints just touching heels slightly apart. Spread the fingertips really, really wide. And I want you to then lift all 10 toes off the floor, spread them and then plant them back down. Now think of your feet as suction cups lifting up through the arches of your feet, up through the inner parts of the legs, through the kneecaps, the inner thighs, lift up through the pelvic floor, tuck the pelvis under so you're zipped up, and lift up all the way through to the crown of the head. Drop the head slightly, and just focus on the breath. And your next inhale, raise the arms up to the sky, look to your thumbs. As you exhale, forward fold, try to keep a flat back. As you inhale, look forward, long spine, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Again, inhale, look forward, long spine, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Again, inhale, look forward, long spine, flat back. As you exhale, take the hands down, step the right foot, then the left foot, and hold a plank. Now, if you find that you're quite weak in a plank, make sure that the shoulders are stacked above the wrists, use the fingers, and then just drop to the knees. Breathe. Take a big inhale. As you exhale, bend the elbows and slowly bring the chest in to touch the floor. Take a big inhale as you come to a low cobra. As you exhale, bend the knees, push back into your child's, and slowly tuck the toes as you roll up and push up to a downward dog. And breathe. Very slowly start to walk the feet back to the top of the mat. Inhale, long spine, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. As you inhale, rise all the way up. Look to your thumbs. Exhale, straight away, forward fold. Inhale, long spine, flat back. Exhale, take the hands down, step the left foot, then your right foot, and hold your plank. So options, guys, stay in your plank or just drop to your knees. Same thing. I'm going to stay in the plank. Push into the balls of the feet. Switch on the quads, the thighs. Now lift the butt slightly. Some of you might be doing this. If you feel it in the lower back, this is what's gonna happen. So lift the butt, tuck the tailbone under, and keep everything locked onto the front of the body. Take a big inhale. Exhale, hold. Inhale. Exhale, bend the elbows slowly to 90 degrees or drop to the floor. Inhale, coming to an upward dog. Stay lifted off the thighs. Stay on the thighs for cobra. Your choice. Exhale, tuck the toes, downward dog, and breathe. Couple of breaths. You need to realign yourself, bend the knees slightly, push the butt to the sky, wrap your shoulders back and round the back. Breathe. Take a big inhale, lift your right leg to the sky. As you exhale, bend that knee and open up into the hip. Inhale, straighten the right leg. As you exhale, step the foot in between the hands. So if you find the foot comes to here, move it. Place it in between the hands and drop down to the left knee. Untuck the toes, you inhale, lift the arms. Exhale, push into that left hip flexor and breathe. Take the gaze up, maybe. Take a big inhale, the left arm is going to come down. As you exhale, twist open to the right. Breathe. Take a big inhale, reach the arm to the sky. Exhale, reach behind you. Now really open the chest up. There is a very small option here, but once you really open the chest with the breath, maybe bend the left knee and see if the foot will come to your hand. Grab hold of the outside of the foot and then start to play cat and mouse. So don't just pull the foot into your butt, kick it into the hand. As you inhale, you're pushing the hips forward. Exhale, kick into the hand to create that tension between the foot and the hand. Breathe. If you want to come deeper, drop to your left forearm. Again, just an option. Very slowly release that left foot. Tuck the toes. Take a big inhale, lift up. Exhale, push up to a high lunge. Take a big inhale. Exhale, take the arms down. Step the right foot back to the left. Meet me in plank, drop to the knees if you need to. Take it down nice and slow. Take a big inhale, lift. Exhale, bring the chest all the way down. Now I want your hands in line with your shoulders. So your arms are bent and it looks like you've got a pair of chicken wings. Take a big inhale, you're gonna start to look up to the right, but really squeeze the elbows in and don't dunk into the lower back too much. As you exhale, slowly take it down. Inhale, start to look to the left, squeeze, squeeze. Exhale, take it down. Let's do one more, both sides. Inhale, look to the right, squeeze. As you exhale, take it down, last one. Inhale, look to the left, squeeze. Exhale, slowly take it down. So stay on the knees if you wish, or if you want to go a little bit more daring, tuck the toes, take a big inhale. Exhale, stay on the knees, push up to a plank, or push straight away up to your plank, and then take it straight away to your downward dog. Take a big inhale, lift the left leg to the sky. Exhale, bend that knee and open up into the hip. Stack that hip on top of the right. Push into the mat using that left hand and breathe. Inhale, straighten the left leg to the sky. Exhale, step that foot in between the hands. Remember, if it doesn't make it, take it there. Drop down to the right knee. As you inhale, lift the arms up to the sky. Exhale, push into the right hip flexor. Breathe and open up the chest. So it's very easy here if we have bendy backs to just dunk into the back. So I really want you to push the chest and push the hips forward. That tightness that you feel around that area, allow the breath to allow it to open up. Breathe. Take a big inhale. As you exhale, the right hand comes down and open up to the left. Make sure that the hand is inside of that left foot. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, start to shine the chest towards the back of the room. Breathe. So then there's an option here. You can stay here. Allow the breath to allow you to move very slowly. Maybe then bending the knee and grabbing hold the outside of that foot. Breathe. And again, use the breath. Inhale, push the hips forward. Exhale, kick the foot into the left hand. If you want to take it deeper, maybe coming down to the forearm. Again, just an option. Very slowly release. Take the arm down. Start to tuck the toe. Take a big inhale. Do you exhale, pushing up to your high lunge. Keep that back leg nice and strong. Tuck the tailbone forward. Take a big inhale. Exhale, take the arms down. Step the left foot back to the right. Drop to the knees if you need as you check your anchor down. Inhale to your upward dog or stay on the thighs for a cobra. Exhale, tuck the toes down. Dog, breathe. Focus on the breath.
Very slowly, we're going to walk our right foot, then our left foot, and I want you to squeeze the belly in. So it's like you're crossing, walking up the mat, getting to a point where you find that you can't take it anymore. Really stack the shoulders, and then slowly take it down to sit. And breathe. How are we doing? Are we good? Yes. Okay, I want you to now straighten the left leg out in front of you. We're going to take the right leg, and we're going to then take it across to the left. So you might find that this might happen, or this, or this, and you find that it's not really coming too far across the leg. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I want you very slowly to lift up with an inhale. And then now as you exhale, I really want you to slowly drop down and allow yourself to just melt. You might find that the head is nowhere near the knee, but allow yourself to drop. And allow yourself to melt now. You're going to straight away feel that at the back of the left leg. But I want you to really melt the jaw down. And start to bring some awareness to that left leg. That tension that you're feeling. I want you to use the breath to allow it to start to open up. Relax the jaw, relax the tongue, and let the head just drop. We hold so much tension in the back of the neck, but let gravity do its job and just ride on the biting edge and allow yourself to melt. Start to observe yourself. Observe if the mind is telling you to move, to fidget. I'm gonna hold you here for another 15 seconds, just under. And now you very slowly start to unravel yourself. Take the right leg, take it out to meet the left. I want you to bend the knees and very slowly curl into the spine and start to roll yourself back very, very slowly. Once you're laid down, I want you to allow the legs to just hang and take your hands into like a surrender position. I want you to close down the eyes and all together take a big inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. Again, inhale. Exhale, sigh out. Just observe yourself. Observe where your mind is at. Observe how the body feels. Observe where the energy is. I want you to very slowly start to bring your left knee into your chest, followed by the right. I want you to give yourself a big squeeze. Push your lower back into the floor. Massage it mainly side to side. And then gain some momentum and start to rock up and down your mat. Maybe coming to sit. And then coming all the way up. And then straightening the right leg out. We're going to do the other leg, so take the left leg and just notice the difference. We all are very much imbalanced between the sides. So notice if this foot is easier to come across rather than the other, or maybe vice versa. So again, take that foot across, no force, feel that you can relax, and then slowly relax the arms, maybe push them closer towards the ankle of the right leg, and allow the head to just drop again. Again, if you find that it's nowhere near the knee, maybe use a cushion and allow yourself to melt. And then slowly, you might start to release more, and then you may have to move it. So just melt down. In just over a minute, relax the jaw, relax the tongue. And again, just observe yourself. When we start to shut off the mind and just focus on the breath, we start to become more aware of our physical body and how it feels. And where else we're holding on to tension. Just over 15 seconds to go. Completely melts. And now very slowly start to roll yourself up. Really slowly. And then we're going to take a line back down onto our mats. Lie down, lie flat, and allow yourself to let go. Take the arms up in again a surrender position. And then everyone take a big inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. Inhale, exhale, sigh out. And again, just observe. Stay exactly where you are. I want you to start to draw the right knee into your chest. Take the left hand to the outside of your right knee and start to draw it across the left side of the body. Take the right arm out in line with the right shoulder. And maybe take the gaze to the right shoulder. If the right shoulder is feeling too tight, keep the gaze to the left. You're noticing that you're starting to feel a bit cold because you're now starting to really bring the nervous system right down. You're taking yourself out of a fight or flight mode. So if you are, maybe you might want to maybe have a little blanket putting it over you. And just melt. Notice how the lower back feels, the back of the right shoulder, the front of the right shoulder, and the outside of this right leg. Very slowly start to take it back across the body. Straighten the right leg, and now the left leg to draw into you. change the sides directly, left hand in line with the shoulder. Maybe looking back at the left hand, maybe it's too much. You need to keep faced to the right. Again, just melt down. Now start to draw that left leg back across. I want you to bring both knees into the chest. And again, give yourself a big squeeze. Really push the lower back into the floor. Roll your shoulders back and down. And then I want you to grab hold the outside of your feet. Pushing the hips forward. Start to really feel the opening up into the hips. Sometimes I find it quite nice to have a bit of a rock. Keep the eyes closed. If you find that it's too hard to grab hold of the feet, just grab hold of the leggings, the legs. And then very slowly start to then release the feet. Take the feet down, but I want the soles of the feet to touch. Sink onto the floor. You might have the odd click like I just did. Allow the legs to just hang open. I want you now to turn the palms of the hands to face the sky. Get the upper back comfortable. And again, another option if you want to, if you're feeling a bit chilly now, you can maybe cover yourself with a blanket. I always have one here. Take the arms out, palms to face the sky. I want you to close down your eyes. And I want you to observe yourself from the top of your head right through to the tip of your toes. All to take a big inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. And actually use your voice, it helps. Inhale. Exhale, sigh it out. And with each sigh, allow the body just to melt that little bit deeper. If you're struggling for the mind to switch off, don't stress about it. Just be aware of it. Try to take your focus away from thinking about the next thing that you need to do in your day. Just don't attach yourself to any of the thoughts. Take your mind elsewhere, another thought might pop in. Then take your mind elsewhere, have another thought pop in. Just listen to your breath and allow each exhale to allow you to melt a little bit deeper. Here you can stay here for as long as you want. But very slowly, if we're ready now, I want you to start to bring the knees together. Start to draw both knees into your chest and start to roll over to the right side of your body. Into this little ball, little fetal position, a place of comfort. And then using the hands, I want you to start to push yourself up to sit. To come back to a lovely seated position. If you use the pillow or a block to start with, then go back and sit. To tilt the pelvis forward. I want you to rest the hands on the legs, the palms to face the sky. And close down your eyes. I want you to observe. And just notice, perhaps something's lifted or shifted. You might feel more grounded, a little bit more calm, less anxious. As you shifted the energy around the body, bringing awareness to your breath. And in time, the mind will start to slow down. Some days will always be different to others. Bring your hands to your heart center. Going back to your intention, keeping your intentions present. Just observing, that's all it is. No attachment, no judgment. Just observe and be aware. Bring your hands up to your forehead, tune in with your intuition, and bow down to this earth as we are all connected. Namaste, guys. Thank you. I hope that was of help to you. It was of help to me. I think I needed that more today. I will do a few more of these videos as well. Small. Today was only, I think, what did we do? Oh, I went a bit over. It was more than half an hour. But it was definitely quite a grounding. We did a tiny little bit of flow at the beginning to warm ourselves up. Not too many postures, and then we did a few inactive postures at the end to really ground yourself and really start to get, we did a lot of hamstrings, we did a bit of hips, and we did a few shoulders as well. So I hope that was of use to you. See you next time.